Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of fun. Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. Better. I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. No, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. What is all this stuff? We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. Hope this blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers. Bruce's room. Looks like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner. Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there?
Just push that button.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, Miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this!
So awesome. This thing belongs in a museum.
Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors. Okay, just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one. Hey, this is easy. In one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh. That's nice.
I didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
Almost done, kiddo. All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back. Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce. It's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
So, when Hulk showed up here, did everyone just, like, freak out and run?
Pretty much. And, really
use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No.